see without my eyes. The first time that you kissed me, boundless by the time I cried. I built your walls around me. White noise, what an awful sound. Fumbling by Rogue River, feel my feet above the ground. Hand of God, deliver me. Oh, 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 it's me. The first time that you touched me, all the wonders ever seen.
Up Strawberry Hills with my family and my grandparents. We are just there are two guys behind me who just came, like their staff here, but they saw my camera and everything, and they came here and asked if I was a vlogger or something, and I told them I have a YouTube channel and they subscribed, so thank you Puya if you're watching. I've been having a great time here. I've been recording montages and things because I want this vlog to be like inspired by Call Me By Your Name, because that is my one of my favorite, absolute favorite movies, and nature. And I have a camera, so like that's the perfect combination. But I'm just really happy and grateful that we're here. The owners are our churchmates and are very close friends, and they made my family and I stay here for 2 nights for free as their gift for me and my dad, because my dad had his birthday 6 days ago. Yes, we are very grateful. Thank you, Tita and Tito. This place is beautiful. You have to come if you ever stop by here. Looking beautiful, man. There's strawberries.
It's just so beautiful, man.
A while ago, I actually had a Zoom class. No, not a Zoom class, but I actually had a class from 7:30 to 9. Thank God our teacher made it an asynchronous session, so I didn't need to be on Zoom. And I had like a deadline at 9 a.m. and I got to pass the thing at 8:59 a.m. So I'm the one. I can cram very well. I just want to talk about how turning 20 feels like. I did not think it would feel like this. I've always had this vision or this imagination or this expectation on myself. Now, when I turn 20, I'm going to be so matured, so successful, so blah, 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 blah. But it's just like every other birthday. And it's not like when I turn 20, I'm going to miraculously be someone amazing. It just feels weird. It doesn't feel bad. It just feels weird. I did not think I'd turn 20 this early. I still feel like I should still be turning like 17 or 18. But everything's good, you know? I'm very grateful. I feel like I need like a year or two more to ready myself for my 20th birthday. It's okay. Okay, this is nature, this is nature. I actually haven't realized much yet, but I just feel like you shouldn't expect too much. Like, you shouldn't put so much pressure on yourself. Like, when you turn this age, you should be this and this and this. Those are just unrealistic expectations, because you won't know what you would actually feel like when you're there. It's like putting expectations on yourself when you don't know what you would go through yet. It's like putting expectations on someone who doesn't exist yet, and that's like, that doesn't make sense, because how do you know what that person would be like? You know? So yeah, that's one of the lessons I've learned. I won't expect myself to be this perfect person in my mind, because cliche, but nobody's flipping perfect. And I just want to be gentle to myself, you know? I just want to grow gently, carefully, grow in ways that benefit me and the people around me, not grow in ways like in harsh ways. Let's just read my journal entry yesterday. I said, oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm 20 this early, thinking like, what? I don't think I should be 20 yet, it's too early. I feel blessed and excited for all the new things that I will be doing this 20th year of my life. I'm excited and scared. I've learned through years of anxiety that being worried and scared doesn't do you any good, and it doesn't like give you any peace or happiness. Just enjoy the day, give it all to the Lord, and depend on Him and trust on Him, because He knows what's best for you, and He's never gonna leave you, honestly. So that's what I need to do. That's why I'm not scared. Yeah, I don't know if that made any sense, but I'm happy that I'm 20 now. Happy birthday, me! I'm very happy, and I hope you guys are enjoying this vlog. I hope it turns out well, because I'm gonna title it A Birthday Vlog Inspired by Call Me By Your Name. And if it doesn't give the Call Me By Your Name vibes, what is the point of my life? I'm kidding, but what is the point of this video? Enjoy the rest of the vlog. I love you guys, and I love me, and I love the Lord. Thank you.
even.
Ang daming gusto din mo sa dabi na kumain na kasi ano, ang lalaman.